As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack the but if you're alone, watch your ass.
Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hans boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely.
Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short! We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Who's there?
This bunch was trying to save a buck and didn't hire a rear guard.
Those stupid assholes.
Wage picked off a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side panel to bushwhack them.
Cut them down like pigs.
Don't talk about pigs. Just makes me hungry as hell. So, I was told...
Hey, who the fuck is there?
Who's there?
Didn't seem quite like the rats.
It's the fucking drafts.
Something definitely seems off here.
Should go and check it.
It's the damn drafts. Jim Cole definitely seems a possibility now.
Dead!
Hey, looks like there's...
I tell you, they're making it too easy. This bunch was trying to save a pack and didn't hire a rear guard.
Sleep deprivation, bud.
Stupid assholes.
Waves picked off a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side tunnel to bushwhack them. Cut them down like pigs.
Don't talk about pigs. Just makes me hungry as hell. So, how was the loot?
Pretty shabby. Only 5 guns and a few bullets. These shitheads were mostly hauling clothes and shrooms. Nothing but junk.
And who was that with you?
The caravan master. The boss wants to ransom him for, his weight in bullets.
Oh, wow! Damn, I don't just curve this sucker up.
That's why he's the boss, and you'll always be on watch.
Ugh!
Huh?
What?
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we make it. But don't play hero, boys. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna... We can go.
Yeah! just happened to me?
Artyom, did you hear those?
Burr! I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Stay calm.
Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Motherfuckers! Who the hell let you drive with you? Damn the senses, you know, start the trolley! We'll set the assets!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich! What a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you!
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
Thank you.